Hello, my dear students. Good afternoon, all of you. How are you all? I hope you all are finding safe at home. This is your Tasif sir, my dear students. And today, what we are going to learn, chapter number 11, perimeter and area. Okay. So now, take out your book quickly and note down this whole topic, all my dear students. And what we have done in the last session, my all dear students, I hope you all remember what we have done in the last session. In the last session, we have done for exercise number 11B, question number 4. Okay, so now again we are going to do the revision of question number 4. Okay, what is the instructions? Look at the pictures to answer the question. My dear students, note down these instructions in your book. Do fast all. Then after we will move on further. You note down these instructions, my dear students. And then we will move on further. Okay? So first of all, here we are going to do the revision of exercise number 11B, question number 4, question number 1. Okay? So now here I am going to draw that question. You have to grow with me, all my dear students. And then after we will move on further. Okay, so not done with me, all dear. Not done with me, all my dear students. 45 cm, it's 30 cm, and here is also 30 cm, and here is 45 cm. That is the question number 1. You have to note down with me, all my dear students. And what we have to do in this question, all my dear, we have to find the question. I am going to repeat this question. How much less does the Miss Mahindra need to for age 3 kilos cover? Like this. So first of all, we have to find the perimeter. Okay, my all dear students, P is equal to 45 cm, then after 30 cm, then after again 45 cm, and then after 30 cm. Okay, all my dear students, and answer is what here? 5 plus 0 is equal to 5 plus 0. 10 of 0 here, and what is the form of K? Then after what we do? 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 3. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. 8 plus 4. 9, 10, 11, and 12. 12 plus 3. 13, 14, and 15. So answer is what? 15. P is equal to 13. Got my points? Okay, so now we want to have this answer, all my dear students. And then after we will move on further, all dear. Okay, and now dear, all my dear, what we have to do? Okay, we have to do P is equal to 115 centimeter for 3 semi, and here is the kilo. Here we have to do the addition, multiplication. What my points, all my dear students? So 3 zeros are how many? 3 zeros are 0. Okay, and 3 5s are, 5 is 15. 15 of 5 here, and 1 is a form of carry. Then after 3 ones are 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 centimeter. Okay, so we want a 415 centimeter. We got 415 centimeter less for three periods. But my point all my dear students, understood? So you want down this all answer in the group, do fast all. Again, I am going to repeat for you. Okay, one pillow's perimeter is 115 centimeter, means a one pillow cover for a wall. We want a 115 centimeter less for one pillow. Okay, and my dear students, and 415 centimeter less we want for a three pillows. How many for a three pillows? Got my points all clear? So you note down all answers, my dear students, and then we will move on further all my dear. Got my points? Understood all? Do fast. Then after I am going to move on further here. Question number second. Okay, what is the question number seven, my dear students? How to fare would you go if you jog around the school play? Around once, twice. So now I am going to write here the question number B, my dear students. Question number B for you. How fair would you? Would you? If you jog around the school, so now you note down this question, my dear all students. Note down this all my dear students question. And then we move on further. Now I am going to write here the answer of my dear students. First of all, I am going to go here the one figure for you all. You have to go with me with the help of scale, my dear students, is like me, so we can go in properly. Now you want to this figure, my dear students. So you want to this answer, my figure, my dear students. Do fast, and then we will move on further. Then after we will move on further. So what is here? We have to find the perimeter. 100 meter, 150 meter, also then after again 100 meter, then after again 150 meter. Okay, one my dear. So 0 plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. Then after here 5 plus 5 is equal to 10. 10 of 0 here and 1 is a form of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 meter. So perimeter of this ground is 500 meter. 500 meter. By myself, my dear students, write down this perimeter and then we will move on further. All my dear students, what we have to do? We have to do the all things for us. Okay, this is for what, my dear students? This is perimeter. You see, 100 meter, then after 150 meter, here is then 100 meter, and then after 150 meter. Put my points. Understood? I hope you all have understood, my dear students. Okay? And then after is the ones. Okay? Is this for what? Ones. And here is, we have to find for twice. So, for twice, perimeter is 500 meter divided by 2. Sorry, multiplied by 2. 2 zeros are 0. 2 zeros are 0. 2 fives are 10. So I am going to put here the 10. Okay, so P is equal to 1000 meter. 1000 meter, see, 1000 meter. So how many kilometer? 1 kilometer. This is for miles. For miles. Okay, I hope you all understood. So you want to know this all answer ideas for all students in the book. I hope you all remember. You have to write down with me. And then after we will go on further. Then question number C, we have totally left. So first of all, you have to write down this all answer with question. My dear students, again I am going to repeat for you this question. How far would you go if you jog around the school playground? Okay, means we have to find this playground and we have to find the perimeter of this playground. Okay, so 100 meter, 150 meter, again here is 100 meter and here is 150 meter. Got my points? Understood, my dear all students? This is very important for us, dear all students. So we have to do the addition of total perimeter and we find for once. So here I am going to find for once. Then after we have to find for twice. Twice means for two, double. Okay, twice means two or double, my dear students. We have not done these small things in your book, my dear all students. And you have to compulsory write this one, this formula. 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. That matter we already learned from the measurement. I was told you in the measurement. But we have to compulsory mention here the four twice. This answer for twice and this answer for once. My point for you have to write a compulsory and you have to draw a compulsory this figure. My dear students, then after now I am going to move on further to question number C. Let's check here the question number C here.
Question number three
is what 1 year? How much fencing will be needed for this garden? Good, my points all dear all students. Again, I'm going to repeat for you. How much fencing will be needed for this garden? Okay, so now I'm going to draw the figure of garden here. So dear, what we have to do here, we have to write the question number C and then after its answer. So now you note down the question number C and then after I'm going to draw here this figure for you all. And then we will start, my dear students, to solving the question number which C. Okay, my dear all students. So now I'm going to draw here the question number C figure. Then after here is 1550 meter, and then here is my distance 25 meter. So now you note down this figure, all my dear students. Then after we will move on further, my dear. Answer. We have to write first whole thing. 25 meter. Then after here is a 15 meter. Then after here is what? 12 meter. My friends, my idea of students. 5 plus 5 is equal to 10, 10 plus 2, 12, 12 of 2 here, and 1 is a form of 10. Then after 2 plus 1 is equal to 3, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4, 4 plus 1 is equal to 5. So 5 meter, 10 meter. So my points are my dear students. Okay, so now we want to have this all answer, my dear all students. I hope you all have understood betterly. Okay, so you note down this question number 3. And then after we will move on further, my dear students, on question number 5. Then we are going to do, then further we are going to do the question number 5. Properly with the help of the pencil or scale, and then so you have to write the answer, my dear students. So do fast on, my dear students, that's why I am writing here. That time, you take the time, go properly, all dear students, and write properly the good presentation, good and tight.
the shapes have been made with 6 square. How much my body is 6 square.
Find the perimeter. We have to find the perimeter. What to do, all my dear students? We have to find the perimeter. Find the perimeter of each
and then I am going to draw this. Means then after I am going to draw wall piece. Okay. So question number first A. So what are these all things my dear students? Is a 1 centimeter. See, okay. Take each side to be a 1 centimeter. Means this is a 1 centimeter. This is also 1 centimeter. This is 1 centimeter, and this is also 1 centimeter. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. 4. Okay. So 4 plus 4 is equal to how many times we have to take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times. So 4 5 is 20. Okay. 4 5 is 20 centimeter. Otherwise, I am going to draw here as like that. We are going to count this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 4 are 20 plus 1. Means how many square is here? See, 6 square. Okay, so 6, 24 centimeter. What my point for my dear students? 1 square has 4 centimeter. So how many total square is here? Total 6 square is here. So 4 6 are 24 centimeter. My point, my dear all students, what are the all answers you can do fast? Then we will move on further, my dear all students. Okay, you have not done this all things, okay? and that is a very important for us. This is a very important for us, my dear all students. You have to note down these small things in your book. Now I'm going to write a further question, question number B. That is a very simple and easy expression for you. Question number B, all how many boxes are here? 6. Okay, my dear all students. 2. We have to make a 6 box. 3, 4, 5, and here is 6. What my points are, my dear all students? You have not done with me. Okay, 6 box. How many centimeter?
1 centimeter.
1 centimeter, and here is also 1 centimeter. But my point is 1.3. Okay, and here is, I will give you here number for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay, so we want to have this answer all my dear students, we go through fast. It's what? 14. So answer is what? 1/4 14 centimeter. Okay, not down this all answer my dear students in your book. Then after we will move on further. Okay, I hope you all have understood. So you note down this answer, and today's homework is what, my dear students? Okay, today's homework is exercise number 11B, question number 4. How many times? Question number 4, 2 times. In your rough book. Understood? So not down this today's homework by my dear students. And then after we will move on further. Okay, my dear students, in next lecture we move on further question number 5. Instead, here we move on to question number 6.